Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwarah, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah. Jnanandamayam Devam Nirmalaspatika Kritim Adharam Sarva Vidyanam Hayagrivam Upasmahe Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Welcome to this unique event, Nada Vidya Marmam. In one of his famous Kritis, Tyagaraja Swami quotes, Enduku Peddala in Shankarabharanam, the last line, last but the first line, Nada Vidya Marmam. So it is his own terminology. Nada Vidya Marmamu. The marmam means secret. He says it's a secret. So I know each one of you, you are all very well versed with the technicalities of music. Each one comes from a different background, but there is a common path, Raja Margam, Raja Bhattan Silva. So we have to know that. So basically I want to tell you, our music is based on the Veena principle. All of you must be knowing it, because we wove all the nuances and the subtle, intricate gamakas, dasavida gamakas, everything to the veena. Maybe in the course of the event, I may be demonstrating through veena also if needed, okay? I have the veena just near me, no problem. So, ipo, what I have done is, yesterday I sat and noted down some of the points that I want to emphasize. First we will do one thing. Let me give you one warm-up exercise, okay? So practicing sapasa, okay? Practicing sapasa in different pitches. Let me demonstrate. Sa pa sa. This is. So you have to give your voice a confidence that it can handle any pitch, any shruti, any microtone. Okay. So it is all about suggesting to your voice that it is capable of anything and everything, abri, instead of limiting it. So this is a good exercise to start with. Sapasa, yeah. Ipo immediately I'm shifting the shruti. Sapasa, sapasa. You can either say sapasa or just articulate it with akara.